Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be eating from this restaurant called Shobak. So I recently found out that they have some keto breads, so let's give it a try. So this is the this is like a shawarma with keto bread. Some keto. Okay. Looks good. Salad. Olive. Hummus. Hummus. Welcome to Hummus. I don't know, I just remembered the song. Guacamole. So today's food is some salad, hummus, and shawarma bread. Shawarma with keto bread, so it's like. Let's try it. Smell it. It's actually so good. It tastes exactly like shawarma. The only difference is the bread. Wow. My favorite, Coke Zero. Salad, I'll add some tortillas. Okay. Add a pinch of olive oil, pinch of it. Shit, boss. What else? Some salsa sauce. What is this? Oh, jalapeno dressing. Go for it. Some on top of this. Close it back. Shake it. Oh, look at that. Now you can eat it. After so long, I'm eating some good salad. Very easy to do. So this is how the keto bread looks like. We're gonna dip it in hummus and then Oh wow. Mm-hmm. Shawarma with keto bread is actually really nice. Real love. So now this is the last bite. We're gonna add some guacamole, add some hummus, and some Tabasco sauce. This is gonna look like Soba. Back to the salad. I want to show you one thing. So now what I'm gonna be using as a spread. Dun, dun. So this one is salted caramel, and this one is white chocolate cookie. So that should be balanced, keto and a bit of carbs. It says granite carb killer, so look at this. Spoon. Take one piece heaven. Ooh. one is for white chocolate. And the other one is for salted caramel. Look at this. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take this, put it here, mix it, and this is so heavenly. Heard them about the mess, guys, but this was amazing. Hope I can entertain you guys later. For now, that's it. Cheers.